Hi guys, welcome to Health from Home and initiated by Aditya Birla Health Insurance. This is Shalini Bhargava, your fitness expert for your daily dose of health and fitness. I am the director of JG's Fitness Center. So get ready for your daily dose of health and fitness with various fitness experts who are going to teach you yoga, Pilates, high intensity interval training, masala bhangra and the works. If you have any suggestions, comments, or if you want to ask questions, do drop it in the comment box below. So log on to the Facebook page of Aditya Birla Health Insurance and get fit. So today's workout is high intensity interval training, guys. It's high intensity interval training, military's kind of bootcamp class. They're going to be high intensity moves with lower intensity moves. The format is going to be 30 seconds, 20 seconds, 10 seconds, 6 rounds. 30 seconds is going to be a lower intensity move. 20 seconds, we're going to amp up the intensity. 10 seconds, we're going to go all out. So give me your best energy, best intensity, guys. Remember, technique and form are extremely important. Of course, we're going to go through a complete warm-up. So as you warm up with me, our warm-up will be done. We're going to go through a complete cool-down and stretching. So your cool-down will be done. Stay hydrated. Have sips of water whenever you like. You can always bring the intensity down if it's not suiting you. But yes, do not cheat. Are we ready? Good to go? Let's go. Spot.
Thank you. So that's here. work hard.
Work harder.
Thank you. work hard.
Work hard.
Turn your neck on one side. Other side. Stretch out your back. Round it in. And loose. Just let your back massage your chest all the way down. Lengthen your legs. Push your hip up towards the ceiling. Straighten out your back. And up. And stretch. Yes, keep breathing. And switch legs. Long deep breaths. And put one leg over the other. Sit back on that hip. How are you feeling, guys? Super. Great. Got your daily dose of fitness from home. It's so much fun, really. Like, I always thought that the energy is not there, if the group is not there, and workout from home is boring, but now I'm realizing it's so much energy even working out from home, even if you're on your own. It's just the mind. Train your mind and the body will train itself. Reach all the way up one more time. Exhale out. Inhale, one long deep breath. Exhale out. Last one, inhale. And exhale. Thank you so much, guys. This is Shalini Bhargava signing off. Until next time, stay fit, stay healthy, stay at home, stay safe, and stay hydrated. Good luck.